Whole-cell patch clamp recordings are made from neurons using an intracellular recording solution containing 50 micromolar Alexaflor 633. Thus, only the recorded neuron will be filled with a fluorescent dye that will be subsequently visualized on the confocal microscope following the treatment of the slice with the following protocol. Remove the brain slice from the recording chamber and submerge overnight in 4% power formaldehyde in 0.1 molar phosphate buffer, pH 7.4. Prepare 50 millimolar Tris buffer saline solution. And add 1% Triton X100 to a proportion of the solution. Put a magnetic stirrer in the beaker and stir until the Triton has gone into solution. Carefully remove the 4% PFA solution without disturbing the brain slice. Wash it with the 1% Tris Triton solution for 10 minutes under agitation. Repeat this step 2 more times until you have performed 3 washes. Prepare the blocking solution by adding 4% normal goat serum to 1% Tris Triton solution. Carefully remove the 1% Tris Triton solution from the last wash and add the blocking solution to the brain slice. Leave to block for 1 hour with agitation. Prepare the primary antibody solution by diluting the primary antibody in the Tris Triton solution to the correct dilution factor. A good starting point is the guideline provided by Abcam with the product, but it is recommended to optimize this for each antibody used. Remove the blocking solution, do not wash, and add the primary antibody solution to the brain slice. Leave it to incubate overnight under agitation at 4 degrees C. Carefully remove the primary antibody solution. Wash it with the 1% Tris Triton solution for 10 minutes with agitation. Repeat this step 2 more times until you have performed 3 washes. Prepare the secondary antibody solution by diluting the secondary antibody in the Tris Triton solution to the correct dilution factor. A good starting point is the guideline provided by Abcam with the product, but it is recommended to optimize this for each antibody used. Here, we are using a secondary that is conjugated with Alexaflor 647. Remove the wash solution and add the secondary antibody solution to the brain slice. Leaving it to incubate at room temperature for 1 hour. Carefully remove the secondary antibody solution. Wash it with the 1% Tris Triton solution for 10 minutes under agitation. Repeat this step 2 more times until you have performed 3 washes. Carefully place the slice right side up on the slide and position it with a small brush. Apply the mounting media and cover slip. Use clear nail polish to seal the cover slip.